Notice that A is negative, negative 0.5. This means that the graph will open downward. Also, because A is a decimal, the graph is wider than f of x equals x squared. So just make sure you keep your notes. Remember, whenever A is a fraction or decimal, the graph is wider than f of x equals x squared. But if A is a whole number, then the graph is narrower than f of x equals x squared. So in this case, it's B.